Hi, let's see the pendulum length L equal to 75 feet. Let's convert that into meter, that is equal to